Kirby also knows Flash. Yeah. What is he ranked in Mario Team? Sixth on this floor, but he helped me hire him this season. Okay. Let's see what we're
Yoshi!
But yeah. Let's see, as he looked, I would imagine he's ripping the Yoshi. Yeah, it looks like that. He'll be, of course, ripping the Ness.
I feel like he didn't play Bumblebee Ness before.
Three, two, one, go!
So they're starting out, Yoshi, why not go here far away? So Gobi's got me. I feel like with this matchup, Gobi gets off stage. Yoshi's fair is pretty. It has a pretty big hitbox, albeit a big hitbox, but I don't think that matters too much.
Yeah, I think that fair is actually like kind of bad.
I don't think that would be much in this matchup. At least kind of away. Alright, getting a peek stand. Blacker would probably kill at this point. I'm not nesting, but he kills ridiculously. Boy smashing shit. As he needing to roll back and punishing accordingly. Taking the first stop. But not undoable by Gobi. Let's see. Maybe a back throw, definitely a back throw throughout this season, but as he's
certainly
a
nice
just
snipe with that
edge. Oh, I think he's really driving there. Maybe. Good job at Azzy for just kind of slipping out of that. There's kind of back to neutral right here.
Okay, this is
the dash dance there, I think that was more for style than anything. Gobi kind of gets getting that back throw. From the other side of the stage, there's a hole. There's a grab. Only a grab. As you see, too hard. Doing that, and
especially if you're holding
just don't hold shield for a long time. So as he's taking game one, of course Gobi not out of it yet. So we'll see if he's
pick
it up here, going into round two. Predictions for stage, I'm saying Smash Bros. Dreamland, I can see this. I really don't
know
what Yoshi
is. 3, 2, 1,
go! I don't even know what that is. Hey, we're gonna be back in game 2. Going for the rolling, but Gobi just kind of everything is double jump PI. And I think that's a good part. Ooh, that'll do it. So as we're taking second stock here, not too much of a deficit. Definitely we can make it up in maybe a couple of few hits. Yeah. Just kind of throwing eggs here. Safe option.
It's probably good to see that what he's doing in situations like that.
Yeah.
So for future, just kind of scouting out. Crossing eggs and seeing.
So my name is Bianca.
On the, what was that, F-Smash?
We'll see if that's a good one to make the line back before that.
She has swing platform movement from Kazi right now.
Oh yeah.
Like, she's being really
sick. Oh, I know that. I'm not catching that air in.
So Gobi takes
Gobi on the board. So let's see what stage they go to next. I'm gonna predict
Town and City. Was that game one though?
Yeah, I can see Town and City.
Survival!
That,
no, they went to Smash Bros. Okay. Another tripod. I can definitely see this Yoshi. Battlefield just has overall bigger boss fights. So that's Ness has good aerial mobility. Ness has good aerial mobility. Almost. That would have been spicy. Downbeat. Almost. I think that count caught him. Go be off the as I say that, it will be the first stop. Of course, plenty of moves are going. I mean, if you're strong enough to take out a next second, you can do something. Just kind of push it and stop. Of course, taking the we'll run back and reset now, it's not that much of a deficit. Just a few bits of it. That reset back.
Nice spot dodge there.
Ooh, in the up airs. This is cool. Fox. Just kind of playing a Get fire! I don't know if Gobi was DI or any of this. Oh, but Gobi with the good slide back to the edge where it has just a little bit too much shield push by Mike. Really close, good job of just reading the position of where the bridge is going to be. Which I said, I guess I don't really need. Oh! The upbeat. Looks like it's going to be through Yoshi. That's not. Not looking pleased at that.
Kinda. Almost looked like the upbeat went through him.
PK Thunder, you just got it.
Ooh, character switch.
Mario!
I can see it. I feel
wait,
like
no,
Mario.
I didn't win that one, my bad. I'm
Mario
tired.
Might have a
three, two, one,
anyway,
go!
Maybe Yoshi, or at least a better oh, and of course, Kate. I can't remember that Kate.
Yeah, Kate. I think if Mario is like polished. Like, if Mario is really polished, then it would be.
I saw him go Mario in the opening bracket. I was really like, watch this. I think it's against the door. Are you guys? I think that big problem also, perhaps maybe a big difference if maybe this fits you well, as you said, oh, but healing up is fine.
What's the most spot that I've ever played with that dot? And after a wizard's dot.
That's scary.
Does he play with that voice?
Unless he has a good but he does it off stage set
as he maybe out his position wasn't
right. I think if he went off it would have been too late, but here maybe. Again, I feel like maybe he would be like sit at edge or something. A little closer so he can kind of be there.
I mean, I see him almost try
good stuff like this, but not think that he's
staying there. Yeah, he's kind of been like that. He's just charging off, so I'm just staying up there.
Just run past him. Good job, I asked. 74% not undoable. It might be difficult if you don't see the back of the water or get baby off stage. Still definitely doable. Oh, yeah, back to it. Covering onto the stage is good. Maybe you should have waited a bit instead of the guys. 102%. That's scary. This, at this point, that's no. Probably back here too. Up there for a so maybe just has to land a good thing. There's the back air finishing it off.
Oh, winner is!
Good job to both of them.
top 8, you know.
Man, I'm tired.